beloved the star out here this morning. Oh, Leroy the star. There's the champ. There's the champ. Tan Hutt.
Alone, man. He driving an Uber bike. Leave him out of this. Monkey on his back can't survive in this business, man. A 1 pound, 1.0 roll of Kester Sauce is $40. You know what I mean? You ain't surviving with no monkeys on your back.
When John Shaw wanted to go in there and whoop that fucking ass in his motherfucker, he started giving fucking kilos. This ain't all about CV. Come on now. Fucked up. And even you will get your ass fucked up one way or the fucking another. Now let me tell you, Proudhearted, as soon as Junkie was in town,
y'all done got started this morning.
I told Brown don't do it. I told Brown don't do it.
It was fucking bad.
Yeah, 410. Well, it is what it is. You know Doc. Once you get him started, it's a wrap.
Good morning, Q. It's the Rat Trap.
Yeah, 40 Roger. Morning right back, no doubt. All right. I'm sitting back drinking my coffee. I'm gone.
Good morning, big brother. Good morning, good morning. I'm back.
Uh-oh. Check out that neighborhood. What's going on, dog brother?
Ain't nothing, man. I missed home. I had to come home.
Yeah. Dollar fucking dollar.
You miss Richie, don't you?
No.
What's going on, Surfer? How was it out there, man?
It's rough, man. It's rough. I hate Philadelphia.
I like these motherfucking guys out here.
Not my kind of town, man. Not my kind of town. New York is bad enough. Philly worse.
Yeah, I know, man. I know, I was watching this thing about Philadelphia, man, about, they got a neighborhood in Philly, man, with all them people walking around all drugged up and sleeping on the street. It's crazy.
So,
I know where you're talking about. It ain't too far from where I was.
Yeah, bro, Tim, my sister in California, she watched that shit all the time. Crazy, man, but you know what? That's the way of the world, surfer. That's the way
That's true, man. But the thing I don't like about Philly, man, they all, nobody cares. That generation, they don't care about themselves or anybody else. They just gonna do what they want to do when they want to do it, and that's it.
Yeah, 40 Roger, man. I know they had that library over there. They cleaned it up, and a few weeks later, they was right back. Yeah, but you know, that's the way the world is now, man. You know, they took all the mental hospitals away, so all these crazy people in the street ain't got no place to go. Then on top of that, you got the homeless, they ain't got no place to go. But they're steady building storage containers, man, the storage buildings, so people can put their shit in there, because the prices are so damn high, you can't live in New York no more.
Every storage building that goes up, that's safe to say 300 to 2,000 people won't get housed.
That's what it's for. So when you get put out, you have somewhere to put your stuff.
Well, you know, sir, you see, we got two right on our corner. That's because of where they're situated. They see them things as barracks, munitions, and storage. Not happening. I'm back in my cut.
Hey, Surfer.
Yeah.
They got three of them on my block. One on the corner, one right across the street from me, and another one down the block. Them duplicates gonna start living in them storage duplicate containers, man. Cause them duplicates rent too damn high.
AQ. AQ.
Yes?
Didn't you take note? Didn't you? You see, you got three over there. I got two on my corner. Didn't you see how they're going around this particular 10-block hospital building square with those? I'm telling you, these cats are delusional, man. They ain't getting as much time as the Colin Hit team got, bro. Before the switchboard heats up, it's all over. I'm back out. Q, it's even worse than that, Q. Q, you're dead wrong. Yo, look at these buildings before the construction starts, when the gates go up and they're tearing down. Look at all the permits and the photos on the front. It says housing complex. It says apartment building. Yo, as soon as that foundation is inlaid, as soon as those first steel girders go up, all them signs change. They're getting the permits for housing and throwing up storage.
Yeah, that means people in the city council is getting paid off. Because they're getting paid off to look the other way. They don't give a shit. They're getting paid.
Well, I'm glad you realize it ain't about compassion anymore. Because I'm telling you, I ain't taking no prisoners, and I ain't taking no names.
That's what they did by me, Q. That's what they did. That was supposed to be housing out there. Next thing you know, It's a damn two-story shelters.
Right, sir. Sir, nah. Hey, sir, especially the one next to self-store, that one that went up next to the yellow building. Did you see what that was supposed to be? You see the nice housing complex they had there with all the apartments and the two racks terraces?
Yeah, I saw it.
All right, well, listen, I just wanted to be known that America sold itself out to the enemy, and I'm not trying to hear motherfucking shit jacked from anybody when it come down. It's going to be 3 days of glory. And I mean literally coming down. I got papers say I'm tax exempt, bitch. I'm a dignitary. All right, let me get back in my cut. I don't want to be the reason any candy ass out here chiming in shit he ain't know nothing about. I'm back quiet. At least we can rely on one thing in CB world. There's always somebody giving away free crutches.
Yeah, folks, man. Yeah.
Oh shit, he pumped that thing up.
Buddy, have a good day.
Hey Doc, you hit the switch now?
Yeah, he put that shit in the strawberry for the first time in history on video game.
Yes, I do. Yes, I have to put my foot down. You know, I can't take no more. I have to put my foot on the pedal there, foot in.
No chance, Doc. I got you only 25 pounds, Doc. Hey Doc, you dangerous, man. I'm gonna get the hell on out the way. Come on, I'll leave right around. Bad
man,
Jammer, cue with the wave, I'm back
quiet. And I want to thank the lament, might be my soul, Tom John Boo, and Mr. Forster, my sofa, 613, I heard you in there, Brown Horn, I already know about Brown. Anybody, at 613, don't let no news with the guy, because he's Spanish, because he's going to talk about your mother, your brother, and everything else. But one thing I have to say, 613, you got a fucking job.
Uh-oh, Doc on a cupcake.
Morning, Doc. Doc in love. Pick up Chuck. My way.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Here's another. What the fuck?
Answer your phone, Mikey.
Hey, it's killing you so fucking bad, you don't know what the fuck to do with yourself or what Dr. Love do or what Dr. Love got. It hurts you in your fucking bottom of your heart. It's gonna hurt you so damn bad, you're gonna get your nose out of my ass. Get your nose out of my ass. If I smoke crack, get your nose out the crack of my ass, and you have a good day, bitch.
You're gonna load up that crack pipe.
Well, I don't smoke crack. I do free base, you cocksucker. It's bigger, more money. Free base, bitch. Get away, you cocksucker.
You said that shit and you lied, and you told a lot of lies. You're smoking that shit on the video game. You're smoking, which you had you so fucked up, which you had you so fucking dumbfounded, you're loading up a crack pipe, right?
whole ass weak-minded follower?
It's for free base. I was free basing. You got it all fucking wrong. No. I don't have my trotters in my hand. I didn't need Richie to light my pipe.
That's crack.
Yeah, well, crack is good. Shit, I couldn't poke no more crack, so I said, fuck it, I ain't smoke crack, man. I said, oh, I'm gonna get a big piece of a chunk of money, man, so I'll pay my rent. You never got a note on my door, I'm gonna get put the fuck out. How black can one black nigga man be? At being here, blessing me? Oh, man. I'm a bum. I'm living in the project, okay? Tell everybody what you think about my ugly black ass. Go ahead, let it all out, man. Where your mama live at? Your mama live in a goddamn nursing home. That bitch only pay $50 a month. How sweet it is. $50 a fuck.
Okay, answer the phone and then ring it.
She live in a fucking nursing home, and she fought with the father in the bedroom. All down to the fucking kitchen, bitch. Get off my dick.
You're not protected. As soon as you get in front of your building, there's a fucking son of a holy dog.
Yeah, I don't need a son of a block to hold the door from you. You don't come up here fucking with me. I'm gonna do like my goddamn mammy, my daddy, and everybody down south do. I'm gonna goddamn get me some water, put some grist in that motherfucker 1 minute or half a minute, and you step foot anywhere near my motherfucking door. I'll put that motherfucker on you. You'll be looking like a fucking albino.
And that water got you fucked up too, man.
Don't talk, y'all. He ain't talking about shit. Just like Brown Hornet say, get off that bullshit. Let's come to reality. This is 2022. Get off that damn bullshit. You don't even want to get it. You're talking ignorant goddamn shit out your ass. Go fuck yourself, CK. This guy, I told him, if I goddamn wear a motherfucking diaper, you get your fucking goddamn mama over here. She changed that bitch. Let her be my motherfucking home attendant. Talking that bullshit.
Come out here. You can't teach nobody nothing with your retarded
ass. Yeah. I'm glad I am. Oh, I'm so goddamn glad I can kiss the fucking ground I walk on. So I'm gonna be happy for the rest of my motherfucking life. You can't touch this bitch. Look at you. Oh, old man, goddamn putting you in your mouth, trying to put you in your place for the cat. Don't let this guy think he's tough, Abu. He ain't no tough guy. He said to me he gonna get somebody in the building to kick my fucking door in. But I don't come outside. If I come outside, you want somebody to kick my fucking ass? Oh, man, this guy upset me. But the one thing this cocksucker won't do is say his first name and his fucking last name. He cried about that. In a bad way, cried. That's why we all go to the key now. We don't want to go to jail. Anybody in jail said, what you doing here? Relax, get this person. What are you doing up in here? Man, I got locked up for a CB radio. They're going to talk about it. They motherfucking goddamn stop fucking crying about going to jail. Shut up, man. Just sit back. We're a surfer. I'd rather hear a surfer talk. And the rest of the guys on the channel. You know, let's go be. Where's the rest of your goddamn buddy? They ain't got time for your shit. Mike took out a job, a wife and kids. Bad boy got a wife and kids. They don't got time to the radio like a fucking idiot like you. You're a goddamn 12 o'clock jackass.
I'm not the follower.
Oh, I like to follow. I'm a follower. I like to be a follower. What you call it? Okay, I can't even get the words out of my mouth now. I have learned a lot from Richie. Richie taught me a lot. He didn't teach me how to speak, because Richie taught. Richie, you might think Richie's dumb, but Richie got a goddamn smart-ass motherfucking mind that elevated more up the parts than your ass. Been in a fucking big apple. Richie lives in fucking Brooklyn. Richie hung out with the most finest. Okay? You never hung out with nobody for the fucking mafia. You hung out around the project selling dope, selling crack to the kids.
fixing up the goddamn trucks and everything like that. You are goddamn, I don't know how to put it.
Stop right now. You ain't got that crack in them.
Yeah. Hey, Richie, I gotta let him go.
Hey, Doc, that's more than a let go, man. That's him tattooing pussy across his own forehead, Doc. Ain't nobody out here smoke crack. Ain't nobody out here been caught smoking crack. My antenna been up 9 years. I don't know anybody out here who smokes crack. Know what I'm saying? Anybody talking that crack shit, man, it's just because they punked themselves on the mic and worse on the sidewalk, and they gotta live with it. They trying to save face. You know what I'm saying? I'm keeping it as live and real as it is, man. That's the reality of the situation. Those who cannot handle it, turn your radio off. Those waiting for me to bow down, you got a better chance on this land becoming Russian. Good morning there, sir. Good morning. The United States of Scamerica is number one. Number fucking one. In other words, the great American pig.
Five. Yeah. Very, very low, like he was throwing a goddamn 3-pound carrier coming to my radio.
souls. We have spirits. Richie, you have a spirit? I have a spirit. I don't got no soul. But if you're talking about body and soul, and then man, you must be right. And you're talking about soul power, and then you're right again. And you're talking about souls to the bone, and then you're right again. And you're talking about soul leg on the leg that they're going to take off. And then you're fucking wrong, because they ain't got it like that. When you saw another leg on the leg that they're going to amputate. You don't have to deal with that goddamn plastic and the metal. Hey, you don't go out of the country any fucking way. Maybe you have to call the court one day. Or somewhere where they got a beeper. And every time you go past, you go, come here, pull over, come on over here. Let me see, you must have got a gun or some kind of metal on you. But that's my leg. And my leg. I got all those twisted legs. Oh, okay, well, we got to see you anyway. We don't have to take an x-ray. Go to the x-ray machine. They're going to make sure you ain't lying. Maybe you got to try to break some crack. Someone's for cocaine. Let me see. We're going to take the leg off. We're going to see if we got some cocaine packed down in that shit. Hey, Lacey. My suit. You got four legs in this shit. And he's always on the third leg, but every time he's trying to shake him off, Richard, he just holds on like a Kung Fu grip. But you won't fuck with him. You tell all that shit, but you won't come to Brooklyn by yourself and fuck with Richie. Cause Richie will crack your fucking head. Richie been in jail. Richie don't give a fuck. Richie will crack your motherfucking head and leave your fucking head down on that fucking pavement. Hey, be some fucking blood down there. Now you gotta go to the blood bank. you gotta go to the blood bank and get some blood. I ain't gonna give a shit. I'm gonna goddamn get you fucking the last blood of my motherfucking body to save your fucking life. Hey, Lucy, it'd be like a goddamn somebody get bit by a goddamn snake. You heard this thing with Richard Pryor, one of those comedy guys, and says that we got bit by a snake, and he's gotta suck it for the guy to live. He says, fuck that. He's gonna fucking have to die, because I ain't sucking shit. Hey, Lucy, you know the joke. God ain't gonna help you. Your creator is not gonna help you, boy. You don't mess around with the white man and the black man. Now you gotta meet your creator. Not your creator, but you gotta meet remember that damn guy. Your maker. You wanna meet your damn maker when Richie's alive. Because you ain't gonna make it to 60 years old or 65 years old to become a single citizen like Dr. Love. Is he Leroy? I'll be right now and he's a little bit of me, Dr. Love. Nope. Cause if he do, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna get that motherfucker. I sure would. That's right. But just give me a break. One of these days, I'll go love if he gets 50 like Richie. He's gonna be on a goddamn chair in a hospital, laying in the back of the lazy boy. He's gonna get some blood out. He's gonna have blood come in his arm. He's gonna get good for me. Who's Steve? You, bad boy. You wanna get dialysis. Everybody gonna say, oh man. Damn, Dr. Love was alive. I knew that man CK is going to dialysis. Boy, that Dr. Love would run his fucking mouth. And goddamn, see if somebody could take me over to the hospital. I'm gonna give the guy some flowers. I said, I'ma save my money up, Richie. I'm gonna buy some pussy willows and some goddamn flowerwood.
Ask yourself in the equation again.
And I realized that I'm not a thug anymore.
CKM and 911. They caught me, Vinny Hurtado, 811. Yeah, they caught me out there. Where's he from? Where's he from?
I see Beverly on Fourth Avenue.
off the memory now. They were surprised too when I seen her. They were surprised seeing her up in the motherfucking Mount Sinai.
Oh, boy.
Man, you're gonna take a shit on yourself. You better enjoy. You better stop that. Hey, George, how much money you want?
Hey, man.
pull that garage door, get straight, and back up here with me. When you back up here, just watch on your left. You back up, watch that curve on your right so you don't rip the bumper off of it.
Control.